the killing of Muhammad ibn Abi Bakr by Muawiyah's forces. The lovers of Muawiyah tried to ignore this fact. His forces shot down Muhammad ibn Abi Bakr with a catapult. They took his dead body and they sewed it inside of a dead donkey. Arabs know how disrespectful this is. And after parading his body inside of a dead donkey, they burnt it to ashes. I mean, we can go on and on of what kind of disrespectful death this is. But this shows you how much hatred they had to those who were loyal to Imam Ali.